I'm an idiot. Man, I fold. I know what I'm saying. This is Victoria.
Hey, V.
Peter?
Now you're coming.
Oh, I just wanted to say hi. What's that noise? Are you drinking? What? No, I'm sober, love. Minky. If this is another weak operation to try to get me back, it won't work. You shouldn't be calling me. No, I'm done with that. I've moved on, I swear. Oh? What finally reversed your arrows? Remember that time you were trying to prove something for like a month, and then you found a counterexample and you were really upset at first, but eventually you found out that the counterexample was just as interesting as the claim would have been, and you learned a bunch of things along the way that helped you out later. So anyway, I'm dating someone new now. Stacy. She's great. Not so tight about everything. Like, she doesn't hate PDE the way you did.
PDE?
Public displays of endearment.
Oh. Well, I guess I'm glad to hear that you're happy. Is that why you called me?
No, I do actually need something from you.
What's that?
Do you know that necklace I gave you for your birthday?
Yes.
Well, I kinda need it back.
What? Why?
I owe some people money.
Have you been gambling again? I thought you quit that for good.
No, this is different. Stacy's a statistician. She's been training me to make strategic financial decisions.
Really? Because it sounds like you're regressing to old habits.
We like to think of it as descending to better habits. It started out rough, but we're gathering so much data and it's like we're a learning machine. We think I'm lucky. I almost have enough data to reject the null hypotenuse.
Okay, you're definitely drunk. And I really don't think you should be doing that.
I know what it looks like, but I trust her. Everything in my life has just felt harmonic from the moment I met her. So I decided to hodge my bets on my stagnant career by trying out new things. And I'm really starting to reach a flow state here. Anyway, can I have the necklace back or not?
Fine. Yes. Is that all?
I also need transport. I kinda lost access to my card tonight.
You're kidding.
We don't want to be stuck with these people. We are scared.
Okay, yeah. Where are you?
I'll text you the address. Oh, and can we stop by Costco on the way? Stacy says it's for research. Something about being a good sample space. They open in 30 minutes.
What? What time is it?
Oh my god, it's 5:30?
Were you up all night studying again? I had to. I really need to finish this paper by the deadline, and...
When was the last time you went out?
It's been a while.
V, you're a genius, okay? You can afford to spend some time on yourself without being such a hermit. Einstein even took breaks now and then. In fact, come over for dinner tomorrow.
Stacy and I are making butter picard ice cream.
Ooh, and you can meet on your cat.
Cat?
Yep, her name's Natalie, or Nat. She's a fun cat.
Natural transformation. Filter category.
Victoria!
What?
You need to take a break from that.
I know. It's just my colleagues, they work so hard, you know? Those guys are geniuses, and the job market is so competitive, and I'm sure people are even smarter at other schools, and I just have to keep working if I want to stand a chance out there.
Is this really what you want? To do research for the rest of your life?
Yes, I think it is.
And you're doing research right now, right?
Well, yeah, but...
Will things get any easier once you do land a job?
If I land a job. And, well, no, probably not.
Then I say stop looking towards the future. And start making sure you're enjoying yourself now. Because you're already living your dream. Present tense.
Guess I haven't.
And I really do need that necklace. Like, really bad.
Okay, I'm coming. And count me in for dinner tomorrow.
Great, I'll text you the address.
Okay, bye. Linear non-degenerates.
Victoria?
I'm kidding, see you soon. Bye.
Bye.